BTS previously set the record for most pre-orders of a single album with Love Yourself Tear, recording a grand total of 1,502,552 copies in pre-orders. BTS destroys the record for most album pre-orders. That record has been broken once again by BTS, with their album distributor iRiver confirming the latest Repackage album, Love Yourself, Answer, recorded 1,511,910 copies in pre-orders in just 1 week, July 18-24, 9,358 copies more than Love Yourself Tear, and counting. The record-breaking amount of pre-orders is only including domestic sales, meaning copies pre-ordered through United States and other international outlets such as Amazon, Target, and Walmart are not included in these figures. BTS's Love Yourself Answer tops Amazon's album chart. Writers pre-orders begin our choice as advertising in red invented by teens generally in the K-pop industry. Repackage albums sell less copies compared to the original album, as there are less new songs included on the repackage, making this achievement even more impressive. BTS will make their comeback on August 24. BTS reported to make a comeback with Repackage album in August. This rookie idol has got Seven Jae Young's biggest fanboy.